45 minutes in the instant pot. Put the top back on, 15 minutes with the potatoes and the carrots in, and you got a pot roast.